not allow this job to change me. We must work on our hopes, not our fears. Remember those who came here at the behest of whips and chains?
Whips and chains? That's just the kind of language got Andy Rooney suspended.
Quiet. But most of all, we must think of the future. We must think of the children.
Thanks, Dad. I mean, Mr. Mayor. Does that mean that I can keep the stock now?
Why not? I believe the children are our future. So I gave my son a little stock. What's the harm in helping our youth along? Personal finance is none of your concern. If you want a Christmas, then look what I've done. Budget wise, first I said we'd hire new policemen. Then I said we couldn't pay the cost. Firemen and sweepers got the old heave-ho. It's really nothing new, 'cause Mayor Koch did the same thing too. Well, I promised long ago never to increase anyone's taxes. What I meant, what I believe, just couldn't match reality. No matter what you heard from me, I need your dough in this city. Because the greatest mayor needs money, not luck. Why? I'd be the greatest man of all. All right, Ruth Messenger, are we all gorgeous now?
Crime is still soaring, the children can't read, the hospitals are overcrowded, and worst of all, you've got a $400 million budget gap.
$400 million? $400 million? Mm-hmm. Where am